long time ago, when the earth was green, there were more kinds of animals than you've ever seen. They run around free while the earth was being born, but the loveliest of all was a unicorn. There were green alligators and a long-necked geese, some humpty-back camels and some chimpanzees, cats and rats and elephants, but sure as you're born, the loveliest of all was a unicorn. Now God saw some sinning and it caused him pain. Stand back, I'm gonna make it rain. He said, hey brother Noah, I'll tell you what to do. Build me a floating zoo and take some green alligators, long-necked geese, humpty-back camels and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants, but sure as you're born, don't you forget my unicorns. Old Noah's there and he answered the call. Finished up the ark as the rain started falling. He marched in the animals a two by two. He called out as they went through. Hey Lord, I got your green alligators and your long-necked geese, some humpty-back camels and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants, but Lord, I'm forlorn. I just can't see your unicorns. Then Noah looked out through the driving rain. Them unicorns were hiding, playing silly games, a kicking and a splashing while the rain was pouring. Oh, them silly unicorns. There were green alligators, long-necked geese, some humpty-back camels and some chimpanzees. Noah cried, close the door, the rain is pouring. We just can't wait for them unicorns. Well, the ark started moving, it drifted with the tide. The unicorns looked up from the rocks and they cried. The waters came down and sort of floated them away. And that's why you never see a unicorn to this day. You'll see a green alligator, long-necked geese, some humpty-back camels and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants, but sure as you're born, you're never gonna see no unicorn.